Since we know that these tornadoes were caused by HAARP, is the closure of the airport the reason for it? To trap people here? Was there someone they wanted and did the end want him escaping? Or did they hit the airport to prevent people from leaving while they do their business? I'm a little suspicious of it being hit. To add to that, this has been one of the most severe tornado seasons. How much of this is HAARP? And how much of this is Nibiru?